All right, ready?
I'm head all day tomorrow skating.
She's like, breathe, you gotta like, they'll learn how to circular breathe.
Yeah.
Look at all of you. What? We got a concert now.
How's
the
filming?
Hey! It's alright. Hey,
Wait, are you
tell me something about Howl's Hunter. What do you guys know about Howl's Hunter? Yeah, where is it? Yeah. Yeah, what else? What else do you know about
Howl's Hunter? He's peered around, definitely.
Yeah. Well, he's just.
People from the start today, for them a done, done the whole of them a done, man, for them a done, done the whole of them a done, man, for them a done, done the whole of them a done, man, for them a done, done, done them a whole of position. Like someone said, them a done, and none of them to sleep on. And when night come, them mother, them a lean pan. And if I them father, the boy, them run yama. Every day, them get up on corner, them jam cigarette in, and them out and coke pipe in, and them man. Check them out, now them have no education, but them a done, done, no set of foundation, but them a done, done the funny plantation.
I want you to teach salad for stairs.
I did film it, but I thought this was flat, because that was flat.
Yeah.
Every man wanna see the land that's a man, not a man, not a trick. If a guy say that thing, we too sexy. He a wanna use a like a man and make money. You want to be down with a good loader. If you know a bit, then you look ready. If you didn't know that, then you look sexy. Uptown and the town, then you look no. All you good girl, you good girl, you good. If you pass it close, you wash that food. If you move the pillow, man, you cook that food. If you clean the pillow, man, you clean that food. If you feel silent, you say no.
Like they go to church on Sundays, right? And what they eat? Oh, they can't like eat regular food?
Yeah, they
huh? Oh yeah, because that's what they did in Little House Prairie Days. So what, would they buy like orange juice and stuff like that? Oh really? And they eat a lot of potatoes, right? They grow potatoes in their backyard? That's crazy, dude.
Receive the last question.